Hey, let's watch a documentary. Found a really good one. It's on Amazon Prime right now. So as of right now, it is on there as free to view. So I'd, certainly helpful. It's called Rumble, The Indians Who Rocked the World. Give you the brief description that they give on the site there. This revolutionary documentary brings to light the profound and overlooked influence of Indigenous people on popular music in North America. The film focuses on music icons like Link Wray, Jimi Hendrix, Buffy Sainte-Marie, Taboo from the Black Eyed Peas, Charlie Patton, Mildred Bailey, Jesse Ed Davis, Robbie Robertson, and Randy Castillo. And it does also mention George Clinton in there. So, I love me some Parliament Funkadelic, so it'd be interesting to see, his contribution to this. There's also looks like Martin Scorsese's given a credit, so is Slash of Guns N' Roses and Quincy Jones. So clearly, the influence is large and huge. So I'm really interested to see what this is about. It seems like there's a lot to uncover here that I think maybe we all knew but just were not actually educated on. Which is a shame, and that's the whole point of these documentaries, watchings, is to actually learn something and grow as a person. So, but real quick before we get started on that, Patrick here, just quick reminder, this is a full viewing of this documentary, Rumble, The Indians Who Rocked the World. It's not meant as a commentary track, although I may, certainly react and make comments as we go. It's not, front to back, just me talking, giving, trivia or any of that kind of stuff. It's just me enjoying a video, a documentary with you. So with that in mind, let's get started. Okay, so Rumble. Here we go. I have it paused at 5 seconds in, so real easy to sync up with. If you have Amazon Prime, that's how I'm watching it. I do know there is a DVD release as well, but this is how I'm choosing to watch it at this time. The screen itself says Kino Lorber at 5 seconds in, so you can't miss it. But with that said, I'm ready to go. Feel free to pause this while you get set up at that time. I'm gonna get my headphones on. Chilly night, so I get a blankie on and I'm ready to go. So I'm hitting play right now. Hey, kitty. Yes, nice to see you. Hi. Right, lay down, please. Jeez. Wow. Wow. Yeah, we've all heard this for sure. Damn, that's good. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Ripping leather, man. Yeah. Beautiful. damn. Can you hear it? Yeah. course. Wow, that was really good. I'd listen to that. One second. It's like classic blues closing. Wow. He's so excited. Of course. Yeah, you can definitely hear that influence in the stones for sure. Yeah, you can hear it. Oh, is that her? Wow. Those peaks and those valleys, yeah. Really? Jesus Christ. She's. Is it a boarding school? Yeah. Fucking Hoover. Damn. That's cute. I knew he was Hispanic. I didn't know he was part Native, though. Wow. the Canadian Beatles. Oh. Incredible. That's good. Wow. Wow. Gosh. Jackson Brown, not good enough. Really? Wow. Fucking junk, man. Yes, it will. It's bold for back in the day. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, how about that? No, oh, he's wearing lapis too. Ooh, that's smooth. Thunderous. Yeah, that was goddamn shameful. Rumble, the Indians who rocked the world. That's a powerful documentary, and really shows so much that is never spoken of, which is a shame. So it's real nice that this is able to be produced and put available on Prime for free for everyone to watch. Anyone who enjoys music, who believes in rights, etc., it's worth checking out. So I'm honored to have done so. So well, thank you so much for getting through this with me. I'll be doing a quick review and reaction here in a moment. I'm gonna let this settle for a second before I do, though. But if you enjoyed that, please make sure to like, of course, and leave a comment if there's anything that you want to add to this viewing, and, of course, subscribe and share. All right, well, with that, thanks again, and take care. Bye-bye.